What's up?
Right.
Tim!
Everyone is thinking that the Yanma made a mistake. The Yanma say they did what the instructions told them to do. So what caused them to crash into each other? I think that's right. You really should check in your case list one more time. Thank you. That's right. It seems that someone tampered with Yanma's plan in order to cause the collision. The question is, how did the staff not notice something like that? Why would one Yanma have two movement plans? I don't think this was an accident at all. In fact, I think this is a case for us to solve. Yeah, seems like someone made a fake movement plan to cause the accident. But why? I can't imagine Karina would have enemies, but let's see what she has to say.
Yes. Yes.
Thank goodness the violins have been swapped. That means that the real one is still safe. That's the one good thing about all of this. Now, let's try and figure out when the violin could have been swapped out. First, when do we know for sure that the violin was already, a fake? True. By the time I had delivered the violin, it had already been swapped out with the fake one. Now we know when the violin was swapped out with the fake one. But we still need to figure out when was the last time the real violin was seen. Now why do you think that? So, Karina was using the real violin during her performance. She and Krikatoon both confirmed it to be true. And that means the culprit swapped out the violin after Karina finished her performance, but before I moved it. Now we know almost the exact moment when the violin was swapped. The culprit has to be someone involved with the show. Let's find out about the alibis of everyone involved between the time Karina finished playing and I brought out the violin.
Ah.
Tim, be sure you remember what people told us.
Yan.
Ah.
Now that I think about it, this person couldn't be the culprit.
do you want?
So, let's gather information. Tim, be sure you remember what people told us.
What?
Tim, be sure you remember what people told us.